she said. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt her. It would have been difficult to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. Can find the building to secure.
Scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in, now.
On me.
What are you doing?
Cutting them down.
Make sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck is cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
Still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. Okay. Come on. Work for now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
Now hold it! Direction, take your place.
We gotta keep moving. There's a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Thank you.
Okay. We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move. Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
Have acid spores, but that didn't sound like a bloater. Clicker.
My favorite kind.
Got another ladder across there.
Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do. Broken. Dina, this way.
Got another sandwich! Just get out of here! No! Watch out! Ah! Shit! I got you!
Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting. Ugh, look at those acid burns. No, I'm good. Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay.
It looks clear. Far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah.
Let's see. Yes.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
You're my favorite. There must be a way around.
I like your optimism.
Thank you.
here.
I'm gonna say something to Train Crash.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on. Okay. Let's rally.
We're almost out.
Lead on.
In that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Early. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. Months old. Still, better be careful. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. What's this? All right. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Frat. Spooky. No way.
Surely I lose myself.